Hi guys! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa mga video na i-upload ko sa aming YouTube channel.
So, babasahin ko ba isa-isa? Marami yata to.
Siguro ma'am, yung mga heading lang and then pag-usapan natin yung mga essential issues.
Yes. Ensure the full implementation and uniform enforcement of laws, policies, and programs of the government pertaining to senior citizens. Develop and establish an effective monitoring and reporting system, including a complaint handling mechanism, to ensure the efficient, consistent, and uniform implementation of all relevant laws, programs, and services, especially those under Republic Act Number 9994. Coordinate and evaluate the programs, projects, and activities of government agencies, especially those with responsibilities under RA Number 9994 and its implementation rules and regulations. Develop an integrated and comprehensive long-term national plan for the social protection of senior citizens at all levels, including establishing and maintaining a national database on the profiling and referral system of senior citizens. Raise a level of public awareness on the rights and welfare of senior citizens through the conduct of nationwide strategic information, education, and communication programs or campaigns. Initiate and conduct regular orientations, trainings, and other capability building programs and activities on RA 9994. Coordinate the conduct and evaluation of the Philippine Plan of Action for Senior Citizens. And establish and maintain cooperation and consultations with local government units and national government agencies on all matters pertaining to the general welfare of senior citizens. Establish, maintain, and expand partnerships, linkages, and other networks with national, regional, and international organizations working with senior citizens to optimize resource generation, technical cooperation, and exchange. Initiate consultative dialogues, special meetings, relevant fora, and symposia to support senior citizen advocacies and programs. Represent the Philippines in international functions, fora, or conferences on senior citizens. Prepare yearly accomplishment report for the Office of the President and Congress and any other concerned national government and local government units. Constitute and convene when necessary a special advisory body to be composed of such representatives from the government, non-government organizations, civil society, and the private sector as the commission may deem appropriate to assist in the performance of its functions. Develop appropriate mechanisms and procedures for the selection and nomination of the members of the commission for appointment by the president, and perform such other actions and functions for the promotion of the welfare of senior citizens as may be directed by the president. Yun ang functions na nakalagay dito sa House Bill na inihain ko.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.